Shalom. Giving all praise to the Heavenly Father, Yahweh Bahasham, Yahweh Shai Bahasham, Ruach HaKodesh. Double honors to the apostles, the elders, and great millstone who rule well. Peace and salutations as always to the elect.
All right. Shalom, first and foremost, all praise and glories unto Yahweh Bahasham, Yahweh Shai Bahasham, Ruach HaKodesh. Double honor to the apostles and the elders of the great millstone, and greetings, salutations, and blessings unto the elect. Shalom. All right, so this will be a land back. And I'm really not even going to go into any particular scriptures, you know. This is just another one of Satan's devices that we aren't ignorant of. It also goes into 2 Thessalonians, with able to deceive the world by his miracles. This is a miracle. A left-hand science miracle, you know, trying to take away the natural order the Most High put together and put his own order together. And he, I'm speaking of, is E. Okay, Esau, this man that's completely outside the temple out here doing too much, okay? So just referencing the elder's video here, Rabbi Yashwamba, from Remnant Say 144, I'm a Lord willing remember to put this in the description, the link to this video in the description. But this video is really just linking the movies that came to mind, you know, and the things that came to mind when seeing this. Okay, and I didn't realize when I was listening to this video, I didn't realize that they actually had these sex dolls, these robotic sex dolls. Okay, they actually have these. That you know, it's really out there. If you go, I'm gonna see if I can Google it now without clicking on any of this. You can see sex bot market guide. It's a market guide a month ago. Okay, Smart Doll World, Harmony, the first AI sex robot. Okay, DS Dolls robotic sex robot progress. It's on the news in 2018. You can soon buy a sex robot equipped with, you know, buy a sex doll. Look, this is real. Okay. So you couple this with the metaverse from the Elder Brothers video. And what do you get, man? A complete buffoonery out here, man. Okay. Taking away the natural order of things, which made me think of Daniel the 7th chapter. But let me show y'all some more stuff. Daniel pornography, man. Real life-like animals. Okay, animals. So-called people. Look at this. Look. Look at this. Okay. So going back to Elder Brother's video, you can see Zuckerberg is really making this, you know, a real deal. He's setting it up, man. They're setting this thing up. What are they setting up? The image. Okay, the image of the beast is what they're setting up. Okay, this way of life where you will own, as Klaus Schwab phrased, you will own nothing and you will love it. Okay, something to that effect. But anyway, so I just wanted to show a couple scenes because, you know, he likes to put this technology in his plans, in his movies. So I'm going to play a couple of clips from his movies. Lord willing, this doesn't get banned. You know, and can just, I'm going to try to keep them really brief. You can go check them out for yourself in these clips. No way I can put them all up here. You know, it would have been nice, but we'll see what I can do. Okay, so here's a scene from the movie Strange Days from 1995. Okay, and this is what they're talking about. They're talking about a form of the metaverse. Okay, I'm going to try to, you know, quick clips so they don't, you know, pull it all down. But let's see what we can do.
Okay, so tell me, have you ever jacked in? Have you ever wired tripped?
No.
A virgin brain. Good. Huh. Good. Well, we're going to start you off right, okay? Just tell me. Just save us some time. Tell me what you know.
The technology was developed for the feds to replace the body wire, and now it's gone black market.
You want to go skiing, you fly to Aspen. That's not what you're interested in here. It's about the stuff that you can't have, right? The forbidden fruit, Like running into a liquor store with a .357 Magnum in your hand, feeling the adrenaline pumping through your veins, huh? Or, you see that guy over there with a drop-dead Filipino girlfriend? Wouldn't you let it be that guy for 20 minutes? The right 20 minutes? Yeah, and I can make it happen, and you won't even tarnish your wedding ring. See, I can get you what you want. I can get you anything. You just have to talk to me. You have to trust me. You can trust me. Because I'm your priest. I'm your shrink. I am your main connection to the switchboard of souls. I'm the magic man. Santa Claus of the subconscious. You say it. You think it. You can have it. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what you think is what you're curious about. You want a guy. Maybe you wanna be a girl. Hey, think of that. Be a girl. See what that feels like. Maybe you want a nun to tie you up.
Just an 18-year-old girl taking a shower.
Hey!
What's up, my brother?
So those rascals still haven't grown back yet, huh?
No. Any day now, though. I just know it.
Hey, got something for you.
Like to have sex.
There you go.
Now just relax. We'll begin in a few seconds.
Begin what?
Having sex, of course.
Contact, I didn't even touch you yet.
What's wrong? You broke contact.
Contact, I didn't even touch you yet.
But I thought you wanted to make love.
Is that what you call this?
First sex has been proven to produce higher orders of alpha waves during digitized transference of central energies.
All right, Oxley, what do you say we just do it the old-fashioned way?
Ew, disgusting. You mean fluid transfer?
I mean, the wild mambo, the hunka chunka.
That is no longer done. The exchange of bodily fluids, do you know what that leads to?
Yeah, I do. Kids smoking, a desire to raid the fridge.
The rampant exchange of bodily fluids was one of the major reasons for the downfall of society. After AIDS, there was NRS. After NRS, there was UBT. And one of the first things that Dr. Cocteau was able to do was to outlaw and behaviorally engineer all fluid transfer out of societally acceptable behavior. Not even mouth transfer is condoned.
Kissing's not allowed? Ugh. Damn, I was a good kisser.
Oh.
All right, then what about kids?
Procreation?
Yeah.
We go to a lab. Fluids are purified, screened, and transferred by authorized medical personnel only. It is the only legal way.
Home. Honey, I'm home. Darling, where are you?
Hi, sugar.
Hello, my love.
Have you been working out? You look so good.
Thank you.
I recorded all your sports programs for you. I thought maybe we could watch them together.
I would like that.
Or should I just take this off right now?
No, no, no. Hold your horses.
I think it's so sexy when you go right to the chair.
I know you do. Oh, you're gonna have to zip me up, sweetheart. Careful with the merchandise.